YouTube, what's up YouTube? What's up you? Everything. Nah, I'm just weak.
Gotta make my own little intros. Like, man, I'm in Tennessee, and Tennessee is such a burnout. This guy right here beside me coming up with this tank, he just...
Continue on I-40.
He keep not giving it to his truck and leaving me stuck on these uphills. Now I'm about to be stuck behind these dudes. Cause he ain't going enough. Yeah, man, but you go. But you go. Keep playing around. And knowing you ain't gonna be able to pull that up the hill. It's crazy. And the truck starts beeping. Yeah, here we go. Gotta let Tank Boy go a little bit. Come on. Ah, this is aggravating to me in Tennessee, man. I hate that. And then the crazy thing is, people, I'm in the hunt for the cakes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, I ain't seen the wife in a while. It's time to get home to them Debbie cakes. Debbie cakes at the crib missing me. I gotta get to them. Baby getting swollen up in her stomach. I gotta get there and rub on the baby and see the wife. Y'all know she's been with me, like, since we've been together. We don't be separated, like, that's my queen. But, you know, right now, I want her to be home. Just relaxing herself and, you know, being easy for the baby. This is her first baby, you know. I know I tell you that. This is her first baby, so I want her to be home relaxing for the baby and stuff like that. Doing what she needs to do for herself. I come out here and shake, so we got to spend a little time apart. But listen, man, it's time for me to get to the cakes. Straight up, ain't no ifs, ands, buts about it. It's cake hunting time. Okay? Yeah, I had to bring this thing on out of California. I ain't. I'm in Tennessee ripping the colors off this stuff right now, alright? Let y'all see what's happening. We'll speed it up for a little bit. Let y'all check it out. That's crazy, man. Look, he all in the bushes. This nigga done took his whole truck in the bushes. He done went in the bushes. Man, that boy got that thing in the woods, man. Fuck, this nigga done went. Man, that boy done went off the road like that, man.
Surely you ain't gonna stop, man, buddy.
He not even in the curb, though. It's not even a curb right here. It's not even a fucking curb. Nigga, the road straight. This nigga not even in a fucking curb, man. Nigga, you ain't even in the curb. How you do that shit? How the fuck you... No, I don't feel bad for this nigga.
Just for a second. Calm your nerve. Keep your hands on that
traffic. You see this nigga? He didn't shot this shit off the fucking road, man.
What the hell are you stopping out there?
Wow.
You go take the pictures of it,
nigga. They got a bunch of records. Gotta come snatch that motherfucker up out of it. Got them boys, got them big boys. Them big boy Pete. They gonna bust his ass, yo. I hope he's still alive, yo. I'm talking about the driver's side smashed. Snatch time. Go ahead and start grabbing gears now. It's time to grab gears. Yo, y'all peeped it? That was crazy.
All
right, I'm safe to back up, babe.
Yes, sir.
It's clear on the way out of here. And you can see the hole, too. You up over the top so you can get the hole. No, I'm just saying, so you can see everything if I tap something.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna get on over to these holes.
now.
Right. Follow up there
yet? I'm still in front right now.
Huh?
You coming towards me now?
Can you do it?
Now at the end of the street, turn left. Baby, I'm gonna tell you something. This shit don't look like nothing. Oakley Buff Motor. Oh my God, let me tell you something, baby. This right here.
I can tell that moment this road's been full of houses and shit. I think the crab lady on this road.
Turn left on Oakley's Lane.
I don't see nothing but big houses. Problem here. Where is this thing at, place at? It said 0.2 miles. It can't be here. This is the second stop on this load from Cal. Look at them nice houses, though. They're nice here. I know what you're going to say.
They're too close together, babe. There's no space.
I'm going to tell you where in no space at on this road we got. But see, I'm used to it. By messing with you, I'm used to the roads with, like, no space on them like this. It said we 400 feet from this place.
Babe, I can't tell.
Arriving at 4200 Oakley's Lane on the right.
Whoa, hold up, people. What? That's why nothing's coming up. Address is bogus. Oh, is this it? This gotta be it. Come on, man. You down in here where you gotta hit this thing from residentials and all sides, bro. I can't go in there till you come out, bro. I can't, bro. Yeah, you know the lick, bro. You already know the lick. You already know the lick. I can't bust this. And I got a big sleeper. You know I got it. Thank you, bro. Appreciate it. What you talking about? Appreciate it, pimp. That's what I'm talking about. He already know. That's why he backed that thing up. Oh, my bad, babe. Hold on. I got a pregnant lady in the middle. Hey, y'all. This is the last stop somewhere up in here. We go figure that out.
Yeah. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen.